of seven quarterfinal with the serve.
Got it! Whoa.
Against players who love to run around the corner, who are a bit forehand centric. A shot deep and wide. He's comfortable.
That's
had two in a row against Jun Mizutani. The quality of Xu Xin's last loop just puts to others. There are some young pen holders still coming up in China. I believe it's because of how light he is on his feet, how he's able to reach every ball. Back to win it deuce in the seventh. 2015. On Xu Xin's side. Oh, burned! Oh, the backhand down the line. It's the backhand surprise. What's on the dessert menu? What do you guys have? Backhand surprise. Jang Woojin. Jang Woojin on his way up in the world. Xu Xin. Baseline, that forehand. Robbie Gardoche playing some incredible table tennis, actually. Oh. In, comfortable there to counter it back right down the line. Oh. Xu Xin with a snake and a falling fatal. For the Cloudwalker. You can trust him for anything, but you have to watch his wrist and his contact. How many backhands does it take? Well, Xu Xin, that you can expect to get almost anything back. Action time is needed. Not much to spend. With 2 points, a netball and a handball. Typical in that situation. Oh, Xu Xin almost gets. Oh, I wouldn't. Hit that ball inside out. Just played over and over and will be for years. Xu Xin making his move to run way ahead. And now it is kids out of the way. Nobody's safe in Xu Xin's space. Oh, the chop blocker. Both sides have been given the warning now. 6 game points left for Xu Xin. Outstanding once again, Xu Xin, both sides of the racket here, hanging in for the fight. Start with the serve here in game four, leading 2-1. Two games, he hasn't had enough to win a single game. Top edge of the racket. Throughout the mid-90s, early 2000s, you could see him standing there looking tall.
Die!
Oh, I'm ready to serve. He's still cleaning the table.
20.
Six.
Along twice. Old player. Oh, wait. Oh. So now an uphill battle Jang Woojin on the receive, needing to break some serves. On once now for the Cloudwalker. And some vocalization, he's fired up as well. We will see, it's a 3-1 lead. A plan in game number one, but Xu Xin has that effect on people. He can take your plan and throw it in the fire pit. And over the table as well, when you hear, like caught up in the storm. The ball's gone when he hits it with the forehand. Because the weapon's coming out from the opponent too strong. Wants to shut it down. Just out of reach. Be quite determined to get revenge. Sheen back into the position of attacking using that forehand. Well, that's your C. Oh, the back edge of the table on the playground. Want to miss match points 7 times over for Xu Xin. The funny thing figures he can win it anyway. How confident do you have to be? Oh, break. Done. That is it. Xu Xin has sealed the envelope and sent the check in the mail. Thank you for playing this tournament.